boxing is a sweet science. It's a form of art. The art of hitting, but not getting hit. I mean, some people take years and years to master it, but as the saying goes, was Italy built in a day? No.
Was Rome built in a day?
All right, was Rome built in a day? No. Was it built in 2 days? No. It's probably built in loads and loads of days. I mean, they're probably building something now.
Right. How long have you been coaching?
Tough coaching. 5, 6 months. 5, 6 months. Now, I can honestly say he's the best lad I've ever worked with. His commitment, his dedication, everything about him. He is a real fresh of breath air. You want me to introduce you to him then?
Yeah.
Right, sure. Ricky! Well, this is Will.
How are you, Ricky? Will, nice to meet you.
We're being documented on your career. Have a look. What's your profile?
Profile?
Yeah, well, this is Ricky.
Hi Ricky, how are you?
Yeah, I'm alright, thanks.
Dynamite Ricky is.
It's Dynamite Dan.
Dynamite Dan.
It's not Dynamite Ricky that don't go, is it? Dynamite Dan that goes.
So is it Ricky or Dan?
It's Dan, Dynamite Dan.
Oh.
Alright. Should we show you what he's got? Do you want to see a bit of what we got?
Yeah, of course.
Going to get have a warm up.
Out on the floor.
Just warm up.
I'll sort it.
Where did you see my go?
It's a bit tight, but big.
What? Are you sparring, are you?
Well, no. We're going to do some pads, but you never know. You never know. Yeah, there's not.
Oh, yeah, these ones.
Steady.
Put them ones on.
I'm not wearing them.
Why?
Put holes in. Would you wear them?
No.
Put one. Whose bag's that?
Steve's.
It's got gloves in it.
Yeah, the Steve's gloves.
What are these?
So we like to start off, get a nice warm up, then we tend to do some pads. That's what we tend to do.
Isn't Dan meant to be on pads, like?
Pardon?
Isn't Dan meant... I thought Dan was the boxer,
no? No, because what we do...
You don't know anything, mate, so just watch what we do.
It's a technique called watch and learn, so I do it. He watches and he learns what I do, so... Hold on. Right, a bit closer. So this is 1-2 combination. Right, stop over. Right, so remember I just said 1-2 then, yeah?
Yeah.
Again?
Yeah.
Right, nice and relaxed. Nice and relaxed. Okay. 1-2. 1-2. 3. Good.
It's alright, they're only from Turkey. Mark it on Turkey.
1-2 strike. God. 1-2 strike. Relax.
It's hot in here, isn't it?
Yeah, footwork. Cool. Not too much. Cool. What came today?
My mum got them for my birthday.
For your birthday?
Yeah, running trainers for running. I live and breathe this sport. There's not a man in this gym that works harder than me. There's not a man in this world that works harder than me. I'm in here. I wake up at. I'm basically the first one in and the last one out at this gym. And I mean that. Yeah.
And I probably say. Where's my gloves?
Help, Steve, how
are
you doing?
I'm better than I get my fucking gloves.
Fucking Steve. I'm banging. I'll beat him up now if you want.
Steve getting his gloves.
Anyway, where are I? Yeah, so, yeah, I'm probably the hardest hitting person around here. I've been in this gym 3 months. 3 months, look at that.
Who's that?
Who do you think it is?
That's not you.
No?
Don't look anything like you.
Listen mate, it's fucking me, alright? Get him out of my side. Wait.
So basically this is a speed ball. Me and Dan have been using this a lot lately. I've been teaching them all about getting the rhythm and
Oh, sorry, Bill.
It's Will.
Don't backtrack, mate.
So, with the speed ball, it's all about rhythm. So, yeah, you basically feel the rhythm like that. And it actually gets to the point where you catch the rhythm. You don't even have to watch the ball, so it's... What about that rhythm? No, you watch the ball.
Well, you didn't, did you?
So what do you think about Dynamite Dan?
Well, to be honest, I don't really have too much involvement in them because they're a pain in the arse, if I'm honest. Flipping, they're just doing their own thing. Like, I just let them, you know, just crack on with what they're...
Is he for...
One sec, mate, let me just have a word with you.
Sorry, mate. Sorry, Connor. Alright,
mate.
Sorry. Sorry, Connor. Sorry, Connor. I'll tell you something. I was that close to losing it then.
That's my coach. Calm and collected. The killer instinct. Look, I didn't get involved as well, to be honest.
No. Hey. So lately we've been working on Dan's ring entrance. He's got a fight coming up soon, so yeah. Well, then we'll show you what he's got. Welcome to the ring, Dynamite Dan.
I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. Alright, shadow boxer.
So we're just going to do a bit of shadow boxing now, trying to relate it to fight scenarios. So, yeah. Look and weave. Yep. Good. Roll.
Sausage roll.
Go on.
Sausage roll.
Sausage roll?
No, roll.
Yeah, I know what you're doing now.
Roll. Roll. Slip. I move. Good.
So, Dan, who's your inspiration?
Is it not obvious? Your mate, Mike Tyson. I am Mike Tyson. He would definitely be Floyd Mayweather.
Floyd Mayweather wasn't in the same weight division as Mike Tyson.
Yeah, he'd still beat him. Easy.
Yeah, but they would have never fought each other.
Mate, end of the day, a fight's a fight.
Exactly, he knows more than you, so you just video. And we'll talk boxing, yeah?
Do your job. Fight at the end of the day.
Alright.
Weight shouldn't be an issue.
People ask, where do you see yourself in 5 years in a job interview? Well, I see myself with them three belts on me.
IBF, one, two, WBF and...
You see a painting there? Got one painting of me there. See this bit here? That is where my painting's going, my three belts.
Weave! Hop and weave!
Yeah, sit-ups, good for the core.
I'm gonna do what you do.
And down. And down. Down. Right, when you go down, bring your toes up to me. Yeah.
Isn't he supposed to be doing that himself?
Listen, mate. Teamwork. Alone we are strong, together we are stronger. Shoulders are hurting a bit. Catch me next time, I'll do it.
It's one thing in sport you've got to realise. When you get an injury, you just don't overdo it, because I once had a really bad shoulder and I couldn't go fishing for years after because I just don't want to talk about it.
You need a rest
to
get there,
yeah. Yesterday. Okay. Cheers, pal. See you in a bit. We're going now, mate. It's just running.
We didn't know you were coming, so what we put together there is like a bit.
And obviously, Dan's in like jeans and.
Yeah.
Like, he usually has his sportswear on, so you can't really operate how we'd like to operate. How are you, mate?
How are you?
I'm doing, nice to you, mate.
What are you up to?
Oh, it's just a documentary about me. About Dan. Up and coming boxer from Nottingham.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, this is gum shield there, put that away. Yeah, so we've been training today and yeah, we've been documented, so. Just got things to be doing, so we'll catch you later, mate.
See you, mate.
Good.
Have a good night. Obviously, don't know what about boxing.
Honestly. Is it a good idea smoking e-cigs?
No. Basically,
I've quit smoking. So.
He's quit smoking.
It's got strawberry in it and watermelon. Two of your five a day.
I don't think it works like that.
Well, it does.
Look on the doctor's posters. Like they used to before.
Yeah, only problem with this is the cost of electricity. Charging it.
What, that little easy?
Yeah. Yeah, it's expensive, you know, electricity.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, good, cheers. As I was saying, you just got to keep moving, relax. Don't worry about what's happening. That's it, perfect, absolutely perfect. Anyway, well, I think we're done with you for today.
Okay. Thanks for having me anyway.
Yeah, brilliant, mate.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Nice to meet you, Dan.
Yeah,
See you then. Mate. Cheers, guys.
Cheers, mate.
Hang on a minute. It's Keith and Dan. Right, guys.
How
are you doing?
All right, well, how are you doing, mate? All right.
All right, I thought you were getting a taxi home.
No, we're getting a lift, mate. Got a bus.
Yeah, I told him to order a taxi, but he forgot, so we're getting a bus.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, oh, by the way, we're sparring tomorrow if you want to come down.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. What time?
7 o'clock. I'll let you know. Is it?
I think it's 10:30 at Stones Gym.
Yes. All right.
In Nottingham.
Stones Gym, Nottingham.
Cool.
You said he's up and coming, didn't you?
Yeah.
I'm sparring. Meant to be up and coming. There's a few good lads down there, like, so. We'll see you tomorrow then.
Right. See you later, guys.
Cheers, mate.
See you later. Cheers, guys. Bye.
Yeah.
Fucking
So, after the day you came down filming, this is what I've heard. Dan went out celebrating and told everyone that he was now famous, and I've not seen him since. No contact, no messages, nothing. The day you came down was the last time I've seen Dynamite Dan, which is a shame. It's a real shame.